Welcome friends, today we are going to see unit number 6, torsion. In that specifically we are going to see numericals. Okay, that is unit number 6. So firstly we are going to see the important formulae. First basic formula, you know that tau by r is equal to c theta by l is equal to q by r. Okay, second one is nothing but what? Maximum torque transmitted by solid circular shaft, that is T is equal to pi by 16 tau into dq. Okay, third, similar maximum torque transmitted by hollow circular shaft, this is what? T is equal to pi by 16 tau into outer diameter raised to 4 minus inner diameter raised to 4 divided by outer diameter. Okay, next formula. This formula we are going to use in numericals. Okay, fourth one, power transmitted by shaft, that is P is equal to 2 pi n t divided by 60. 2 pi n t divided by 60. In that 2 pi is constant, n is what? Speed, that is in RPM. T is nothing but what? Torque divided by 60. This is what? Power. And next, fifth formula, torque in terms of polar moment of inertia. Okay, that is nothing but what? T by J is equal to tau by R is equal to C theta by L. Okay, next one, again next formula is that polar modulus. This is denoted by Zp, and Zp is nothing but what? J divided by R, and J is nothing but what? Polar moment of inertia. And next, seventh one is what? Torsional rigidity, or again this is the strength of the shaft, is equal to C into J. Therefore this C into J is equal to T into L divided by theta. These are the important formulae. By using these formulae we are going to see the numericals. Okay, the numerical one, see here, this is what numerical 1. A solid shaft of 150 mm diameter is used to transmit torque. Find the maximum torque transmitted by the shaft if maximum shear stress induced to the shaft is 45 newton per mm square. Okay, see here what they are given. First thing is what given? What they are given? Diameter of shaft. What is the diameter of the shaft? D is equal to 150 mm. Next, maximum shear stress. Tau is equal to 45 न्यूटन पर एमएम स्क्वायर. ओके नेक्स्ट व्हाट इज द फाइंडिंग टी दैट इज मैक्सिमम टॉर्क दे आस्क्ड. फर्स्ट थिंग रिवाइज और रिमेंबर द फॉर्मूला. ओके टी इज इक्वल टू व्हाट इन सॉलिड शाफ्ट पाई बाय 16 टू इनटू डी क्यूब. What they are already given the diameter. Again, tau is given. So, direct formula is here. Put the direct values. We will get the torque. So, see here. T is equal to pi by 16. Tau is what? 45. Into diameter is what? 150 cube. Directly, T is equal to, that is torque is equal to 29,820.856 Newton meter. That is what torque. Okay. Now next we are going to see another problem. Okay. This is what problem number 2. Find the maximum shear stress induced in a solid circular shaft of diameter 15 cm when the shaft transmits 150 kilowatt power at 180 rpm. That means what they ask, find the maximum shear stress, that means tau. Okay, again what is given, diameter is given, again power is given. Okay, so first thing given. Okay, what they are given? First thing, diameter of the shaft. That is D is equal to what? 15 centimeter. That means 150 mm. Next, power transmitted. That is P is equal to 150 kilowatt is equal to what? 150 into 10 raised to 3 watt. Next, again what is given? Speed of shaft. That is N is equal to 180 rpm. Then what they asked? Shear stress. And again, next thing is what? Only shear stress they asked. Okay. So, first thing, to find out the shear stress, which relation, which formula we are going to use, that is T is equal to pi by 16 tau into d cube. But we don't know that T. Okay. To find out the T, which formula we are going to use? Second, here P is equal to 2 pi n d divided by 60. In that 2 pi is constant, n is given, power is given. Okay, so find out first this T, that is torque, afterwards put here and then find out this shear stress tau. Okay, so first finding is what? Power transmitted is given by P is equal to 2 pi n t divided by 60. Okay. What is the value of P? 150 into 10 raised to 3 is equal to 2 pi into n is what? 180 into t we are going to find out divided by 60. So, simply T is equal to this 150 into 10 raised to 3 into this 60. Okay. Divided by 2 pi into 180. So simply T is equal to 7957.7 Newton meter. We want in Newton mm. So this comes around 7957700 Newton mm. This is what T. Now use this value. Second, we are going to find out what? shear stress. Okay, so T is equal to pi by 16 tau into d cube. Okay, so T is there, we already find out 795,7700 is equal to pi by 16 into tau into d is what? Value of d is 150 cube. So simply tau is equal to 16 into 957700 divided by this pi into 150 u. So shear stress tau is equal to 12 newton per mm square. This is what shear stress. Okay, thank you.